Here's what Tim Pawlenty said in August 2002.
You know, you can't run around the state and say, I'm not going to increase taxes and then cut LGA in a way that drives up local property taxes.
But just 8 months later, Tim Pawlenty broke his word and cut local government aid by one-third. And homeowners have been paying the price ever since. Property taxes up more than $1 billion. Support for local police down. It's hard to say which is worse, Pawlenty driving up property taxes or not telling the truth about it.